triple threat match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Naomi Knight.
Well, on a brighter note, both literally and figuratively, Lady Attitude has just entered the building, a.k.a. Naomi Knight. You know, Byron, something to talk about here, too, as you said, just lightened up, but Big Divas Tournament getting ready to come forth right here at FCW to crown the first ever FCW Diva Champion, so I cannot wait for that.
It makes me want to become a diva and compete.
Yeah, you are a diva, young man. I'm a diva.
Next, Savannah!
The original diva or queen of FCW. Spends her time as the ring announcer of WWE NXT, and tonight, one of the three divas competing in this triple threat match.
Boy, it's great to have her back here. I tell you, she really lightens up the ring.
And their opponent, the queen of FCW, AJ Lee.
Well, I think it's safe to say this match has just become a majestic affair because the queen's here.
The queen is here, and triple threat rules. I mean, anybody can pin anybody, every young lady for themselves, every man for themselves, every diva for themselves. I love these triple threats.
Folks, you should note the crown is not on the line in this match, but it goes without saying, whether it's Savannah or Naomi Knight, if one of these two divas is able to capture a victory here tonight, that puts them right in line to receive a shot.
Yeah,
at the
and
crown.
They don't have to beat AJ Lee. They don't have to pin AJ Lee.
To get a big victory here and to get the attention of Steve Kern and Nama Smiley and the FCW universe. Look at them all. They're jockeying for position here.
That's the whole art of a triple threat match. If you've never seen one,
good
it takes,
to see you.
As Dream said, one pinfall or submission by any one of these divas and the match is over.
She said, go ahead and hit me.
Oh, that pocket rocket's got something going for her right there.
Oh, Naomi was trying to hit something. It said,
right, thanks for coming now. Naomi, see you later, baby.
She took an involuntary trip outside the ring.
Ah, we got down to one and two right here.
And now we got the original queen going on with the current queen, AJ Lee. Well, let's go back. Oh. A series of mirror pinning combinations by Savannah now, trying to get a quick victory over the queen. Jockeying for position.
Naomi Knight from behind just put an end to all that.
Yeah, she just come back into the frickus. Right back in on the frickus.
Naomi Knight, former backup dancer for the artist Flo Rida, former Orlando Magic dancer, turned FCW diva.
I got a lot of them tapes in my truck. Merle Haggard, Flo Rida, I got all them. The guy you know,
Flo
Rida.
Close.
Well, look at Savannah trying to capitalize now.
Wow, nice move.
Naomi.
Nice move, trying to get a cover right away.
Cover, but watch AJ Lee, and again, the art of a triple threat match. You got to have eyes not only in the front, but in the back to watch the third opponent.
Shoving match here between Savannah and AJ.
Every time they get in a shoving match, Savannah and AJ Lee, Naomi come in there to do something, she gets kicked out.
They're like part-time partners and part-time enemies, depending on where Naomi is.
Boy, that's a great statement. Let me write that down. Can I borrow your pencil?
I don't have one right now.
And then she shows up at the opportune time.
Naomi Knight, keep trying and you will succeed.
And now it's Naomi Knight is making a statement. Diva triple threat match. It's been a while since we've had a triple threat match for the Divas, aren't
you? Yes, it is. It's been a long while, I guarantee you, man.
Oh, wow.
You got to give it that number smiley, though.
Running enziguri by Naomi Knight, who's doing a lot of jaw jacking. She needs to make a cover. Oh.
Almost got in there for one. Man.
Naomi, as you can easily see, one of FCW's most outspoken divas. I found that out earlier when I complimented her nails, and she took it the wrong way.
You complimented her what?
Her nails. I thought she had nice fingernails. Oh, cover.
Damn, that's freaky, man. Stay away from me.
I'm just saying. Well, your girl has nice fingernails. You want to compliment her.
Oh, wow. AJ Lee and Savannah out of nowhere rolling her up.
Well, that's taking advantage of what's going on.
Well,
let
absolutely.
Somebody else do it.
I mean, it's so hard to get an advantage when you have a triple threat match because you just never know what that third diva is going to be and how she may interfere in your strategy.
This series round and round we go, Savannah. Nice.
Yeah, man, that made me dizzy.
Now Savannah is trying to put away Naomi Knight.
Got her down now, man.
Modified Lutaz press. Got her down the center of the ring.
Watch out for the pocket rocket.
Uh-oh. Yeah, the pocket rocket looking to fly on the top rope. Need to find out who the target is. Oh, wow.
Drop kicked them both.
Double missile drop kick by AJ Lee.
All three ladies down. Buddy, I'm hot with that announcement about Brett DiBiase and Joe Hennen. I cannot wait.
I mean, it's going to be an exciting match, no doubt, but it's just part of me just kind of feels sad that it's come to this point. Wait a minute. AJ Lee, no.
Opportunist. Sorry, Byron.
So AJ goes after Savannah. Now it goes after Naomi Knight. Wise strategy.
Two count on both. Can't let frustration set in, though.
The girls. You're working hard, buddy.
Savannah, dangerous spot. Two divas, second row.
This is dangerous. This is dangerous.
Naomi Knight in wait. Now here comes Naomi.
Whoa, buddy.
Whoa, I shudder to think what may happen here. Whoa, wow. Nice counter by the queen, but I think... She's just as hurt.
I think so,
and
man.
Now Savannah's still perched up that second rope.
Savannah's got
it. Got cross body. No. Not sure if she got all of it, but Jack not covered. Naomi Knight recovers. She and got Naomi Knight wins.
Here is your winner, Naomi Knight.
Wow.
That's pretty good stuff, ain't it?
It's very good if you're Naomi Knight. Naomi Knight, you talked about opportunists taking advantage, and Naomi Knight did just that.
Wow, this sets up for a great tournament with these young ladies now.